Hey guys, how we doing? It's been a long while since I've recorded anything. I'm out in Washington on my way to 7-Eleven in Kent, Washington, to be exact. So how's everyone doing? So I'm no longer working at my store, and reason being is since the coronavirus just started spreading like wildfire, I ended up getting sick. Luckily, I didn't have the virus, but I was advised by the health department to stay home until I completely got over it, and so they told me to ride it out. The owner terminated my employment and hired somebody to replace me, which, to be honest, it really, really pissed me off. Because I was sick, you know? I was sick for 4 days, and I get a text message telling me that the 16th of March was my last day, and so forth. And I went to the ER to get tested for the coronavirus to see if I had it, and they told me that I had to go online, I believe, and set an appointment. But when I went online, you know, the next appointment wasn't for at least a good 3 to 4 weeks. I could not be at home for 3 to 4 weeks and not go to work. And then I couldn't go to work because I wasn't sure that I had it. So, long story short, he terminated my employment, and I hired an attorney. I sure did. Because there's no way in hell that I'm going to let this happen at all. But I'm going to let everything all out on the table, because a couple of cashiers that he terminated, I'm not going to name names, but a couple of people he terminated, he put that he paid them more than he really had, which is illegal. Not to mention, he expected everyone to work except for his own family. He allowed one of his family members just to stand around and take customers at the register, which, I'm sorry, you know, if you have to be on light duty permanently, that's fine, you know, I don't care, but you can still wipe counters down, you can still stock napkins, you can still stock straws, none of that is heavy enough to hurt you. And yeah, I'm asking for the rest of my salary for the year, and I'm not going to stop. So, please, if any of y'all watch this video, please let me know what you think, and let me know if you think I went the right route getting an attorney involved. Because, yeah. No, you're not, I'm not going to just let this go. That's not how it's going to work. But anyway, I'm at 7-Eleven. I'm about to get a couple of 12 packs. And then head home and take a nap. this store is cracking right now. But I just want to send a shout out to my girl Cardi B. I think she is so awesome. Keep up the good work. Don't let anyone get in your way. I just can't wait for you to come to Seattle, Washington. I really, really, really want to go to your concert. I left a comment on one video, on one interview that you did, and I'm really hoping that I get to interview you when you do come to Seattle, Washington. So, yeah. Anyway, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace out.